Hi, my name's Carol Donovan. I was a person that went to the gym for 3 years before I got here. I was Silver Sneakers. Hello, Silver Sneakers. And I had a bad fall Christmas night. I was helping out in the kitchen. I went around the corner. Somebody was coming the other way. Good-sized man. He didn't see me. I just went down. We bumped into each other, and I was on the floor. My whole hip had been fractured. I went to the hospital, and I had surgery done. I had a hip replacement, and I had never been to a rehab before in my life. I didn't even know about the rehabs, what was available. And luckily, my sister, who's a nurse, and one of my good friends, Lillian, who also a nurse, recommended Regents Park. From day one, I was very well taken care of. I was in the wheelchair for 3 weeks, but I had occupational and physical therapy every single day during the week and sometimes on Sunday. I've been walking. I've been doing the stairs up and down. I've been on a cane. And I've gotten my confidence back. The things I did here was nothing I ever did in the gym. The techniques that they used, and in going from the wheelchair to the next level and into a walker, and I was even afraid of that. And then when it came for me time for me to just walk with the cane, I was terrified. I never thought I'd be walking again. But can't say enough, especially for Miguel, who was my therapist. Miguel was always there. He was right behind me. Then one day I looked and he wasn't there, and I'm walking, I'm doing okay. And I said, just keep going, you're doing fine. I am just so happy I got here. And I got here at the right time and the right place with the right people. And from the occupational therapy with Jen and Billy, it was like learning to walk all over again. It was, and only with a lot more fear than when I was a kid. I crawled everywhere before I walked, and I was down all the time. The encouragement that was given by staff and even the other patients, we rooted for each other. The food here was good. I'm the first vegan that ever got here, and they didn't know what to do. And we worked together, and the meals were good. They really accommodated me. I told them that, well, you know, now if Bill Clinton happens to show up, you'll know, you know, what to do. We had a good laugh. But the entertainment here during the week, the movies and the music, and it was wonderful. I'm not saying it was great in every instance. I mean, it never is. It's not Nevada. A little too cold in the room, and this small stuff that, I mean, was nothing. We had to almost look for things to complain about. But it was well worth everything, and well worth the time.